This film is about what you need to do to register for Horizon Europe applications.
But first, a bit of navigation. There are a whole number of different EU sites you could land on, and it can be confusing to understand how to navigate through them. So here's a summary. The official website looks like this. It gives you information about all things EU-related. There's masses here. So we'll go immediately and specifically to the funding and tenders site. Here, there's a lot of information that may help you to apply for grants or to put in a tender.
Then there is the funding and tenders opportunities portal.
This is where you'll find all upcoming and closed opportunities by clicking on the Search Funding and Tenders button. But in order to apply, your company needs to be registered. So now we'll start with the registration. From the EU Funding and Tender Opportunities site, click on the Register button on the top right to create an account, and then fill in the details as requested. You will then receive an email which can take a while to arrive, and you will be asked to create a password.
Once you have your login, keep this window open and then open a new window. Click on the login and you will automatically be logged into this site.
So now you can complete your registration. Here at the top right, you have the login logout icon and your own settings, which you can go through and check, complete or change if needed. And on the left in this blue column is the information about your organization. Click here on My Organizations and accept the terms of use. Now you can search for the legal name of your company. If it comes up, then it's already registered, and you should contact the person in your company who has created the registration.
They should be able to help you further, and you will most likely not need to do this step.
If your company does not come up on the screen, then you can now complete your registration. This registration will give you a participant identification code number, or a PIC number, which is unique to your company.
This is done on the participants register and is a very straightforward process.
Before you start, make sure you have this information to hand. It'll make the process quicker and easier. You will need the full legal name of your company and the country of registration. Also the registration number, which will be the registration number at Bolagsverket, and the VAT number, which is the same as Bolagsverket's number with an SE on the front and a 01 at the back. You will need to put in your website if you have one, and also the registration date at Bolagsverket. Your legal address will need to be added, phone and also fax, but that's not necessary if you don't have a fax these days. And also, of course, the details of the main contact person. Once you have all that information to hand, simply follow the instructions in the wizard. It'll probably just take you a couple of minutes. Now you will have received your PIC number. This number is now searchable and linked to your company. So any future projects you might join will require you or your partners to fill in this number before proposal registration. Also, as you can see, if you are an SME, that is a small and medium-sized enterprise, there is information about what you need to do to register. If you want to know how to register as an SME, go to the next film. And some information specifically for SMEs in the pharma medtech space. This SME registration is not the same as the SME registration that is required by EMA.
So now you need to read the blue What's Next information here, since it might be relevant for a later date.
Click the Continue to Update button, which will take you to this site, where the company information is summarized. For the EIC Accelerator program, which is only open to SMEs, some further registration is needed. If you wish to apply to this program, please have a look at the next how-to film, How to Register as an SME, on the Funding and Tenders portal. Good luck with your application, and I hope you found this film helpful.